This is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. I'm delighted to be able to bring you live coverage of this game from the Eredivisie. It is Feyenoord against PSV.
Well, the atmosphere is building nicely here, and we've got two teams who like to play good football. Let's hope we get a good game here. It should be.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, with his power and strength, I certainly wouldn't want to play against him. If he plays well today, he will be a real handful for this defence, that's for sure.
Here's how Feyenoord line up.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Well, here's how the lineup looks for PSV.
Well, it's great to see both teams using wingers. It's now just a case of which team uses them best and which pair get the better crosses into the box. It should be a good watch.
And now they get the ball rolling. Bakayoko. And De Jong on the ball. Well, you've got to say, comfortably off target, Stuart.
Yeah, that's a waste of good possession. His teammates are not happy with him, and they're letting him know.
Rami Zerouki. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Santiago Jimenez. Smal. Zerouki. It did look on for them, but not to be. And room now out on the flank. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Very effective pass. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Gus Thiel. Moving the ball really well here. And offside, unfortunately. And intercepted it. Ledesma. A good and fair challenge. Santiago Jimenez. Bart Newcomb. And a tidy ball. Crossing into the middle. A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way. continues his run. De Jong. Strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Yes, end-to-end stuff, but now they're forced to track back. That is that for the first half here. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Bart Newcup. Santiago Jimenez. Oh, he's gone for goal! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Jordi Schouten. Gustil. It's with Ledesma. Schouten. And De Jong on the ball. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And playing it through. Bart Newcup. Decent position. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. But some credit must go to the defenders because they've dominated here today.
Bart Newcup. Really is a lovely example of how to pass the ball. Able to skip past his man. Well, it's one pass after another. And teammates to play it to. Teammate available. Wide. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Mauro Junior, Luke de Jong, and Mauro Junior with it. Joey Fairman, moving the ball forward with purpose. Takes it on! Well, let's call it a meaty effort, but certainly not accurate enough. Bart Newcup. Still pushing for what could be a winner. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Joey Fairman. Well, showing really good width here. Lang. Now with De Jong. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Zerouki. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Oh, good strike! And so the referee brings the 90 minutes to an end. All even here.